with dead people, but I do.
Even companies like Netflix,